Hi guys, Charmian here from Food by Charmian. I hope all is well. I am going to do a tartar sauce for you all. For that, you will need 2 cups of pickle, processed or finely chopped pickles, dill pickles. You will need 2 tablespoons of granulated sugar, 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, some freshly chopped dill. Some persons will use capers also in their own. Some onions, you can use white onions. White onions would be better, or shallots, and some salt. I would say about 1/4 teaspoon of salt, because I'm using caustic salt, and some freshly ground pepper. Keep in mind that mayo contains salt, okay? So let me just show you guys what the dill looks like in its raw form. Comment below if you want to know where I got it, and I'll tell you where. This is what it looks like, the dill. Some of you probably have that growing at your home. Yeah, these fresh herbs, they are all retained. Some persons will also use parsley instead of dill if you can't access the dill, okay? So let me just process my onions already. I have it in my mini food processor. So it was that easy. Yes, it was that easy. So now I'm going to get everything over into my larger size food processor, okay? So just let me get in everything, and then I'm going to pulse for a couple of seconds. Some persons might make it in a blender also, that's on you. I use imported mayo. Comment below if you must know the brand. I am not doing sponsored content just yet on my channel, okay? But it is an imported brand, and it's pretty much like it's whipped. It's really thick, nice quality, okay? So I'm going to get it on into my food processor this moment. Like I said, sometimes persons use a sweet relish, okay? That is salt, even, that's readily available. It's not a hard ingredient to get, or product to get. So I'm just going to now add my 2 tablespoons of granulated sugar, or white sugar as it is known in Trinidad. And that's, when you are using the sweet relish, you don't need the sugar, because remember, it's sweet, of course. You don't want to overkill of sweetness, and this is a really nice tartar sauce. I don't know of anybody that don't like it, simply because there's this nice balance of sweet and salt going at once. Okay, so this is my my relish. I know persons that do their own pickling and so forth, believe it or not. You know, they don't only pickle relish internationally, they pickle a lot of stuff. A lot of vegetables they pickle. So now let me just add, I won't be using capers. Remember, I was saying that some persons will use either or, okay? You can also use granulated onion or garlic. Simply means powder. And you want to make sure, I'm just adding the onions, you want to make sure that it's combined nice, seedy granulated. You don't want your tartar sauce tasting gritty. You know, that have a texture to it, okay? So here goes my measured lemon juice. I'm gonna hold up and add a little, like I say. I'm just gonna put my salt, remember I said how much you get, and I'm gonna crack the pepper directly in there. Don't go crazy with the salt, mayo contains salt and vinegar and the lights, eggs and so forth. So I'm just using my regular black pepper grinder. This is not a medley, it's just straight up black peppercorns. If you don't like black pepper, I don't like it, just skip this step altogether, okay? Smell is also amazing. I'm now going to add my dill. the fresh gel is amazing. If you never came into contact personally with gel, you need to get it. It smells amazing. So I'm just gonna get a bit of it in there and I'll save some, of course, for presentation. I'm gonna get it combined. I use a herb scissors to chop it up before we keep it. Some persons like these sauces a lot sweeter than some. Some persons will even put a bit of Tabasco sauce in it. Maybe chili flakes, red crushed chili flakes and the likes, okay? I just wanna show you guys the texture of it before I get it in into my bowl for final presentation. Guys, so easy it was to execute. Yeah, and nothing beats the taste of these things when you make it yourself, because there isn't any preservative added things that isn't necessary in it. Remember, it's literally just a couple of ingredients and you can proudly say, I know what went into it, okay? The main eggs I'm using, I must say, it's cage-free eggs. That's a big thing also. You want to get it into some sterilized container and keep it in the coldest part of your refrigerator, okay? So I'm just going to present it for you all, and as easy as 1, 2, 3, this entire demo, tartar sauce demo, from start to finish, it's done. Okay? I know the taste is amazing, it smells just amazing, so I know. I'm just cover that my mini processor. You want to sterilize, if you have mason jars and so forth, please sterilize it before you get it in there, okay? You will get some screaming hot water and, you know, give it a nice swish for a couple seconds and then, okay? If you don't know, I'm telling you, Food by Shami, we are all over social media. We have a public Instagram account. I say public because it isn't private, some accounts are private. We have a public Facebook page. We have a website, www.foodbyshami.com. We have an email address if you want to come into direct contact with me. That email address is foodbyshami@gmail.com. Guys, it was my pleasure. Until I meet you all, bye. Thanks for watching.